This is the rotator that has the leaks. That's the business end. So once again, it's bubbling out and spraying out, and that's where it's going down to the bottom.